Astros in Anaheim facing the Los Angeles Angels. It is a division matchup, and it would start off with Carlos Gomez getting a single into center field. Then you have George Springer up, and Springer, oh, it's a strike, but hey, Carlos Gomez get it on base, and then Singleton redeems himself, hits a single, and Gomez is fast enough to score. So right out of the gate, the Astros are up 1-0. Fires on the mound, bam, with the curveball, and gets out of the inning. Already has a no-hitter. And then, look at the play here by Correa. Bam, got it off to Singleton. And meanwhile, look at the first baseman, Tom Noonan, the rookie, getting him out. And at that point, Fiers had only allowed one hit. Then Matt Duffy with a gapper that would turn into a double. He would slide in there. And then Altuve, a high fly, deep bomb. It would be caught by Trout. Duffy would say, hey, maybe I can get there. And check out the throw by Trout. He says, no, Duffy, nah, just go back to the bench. And that would happen. Then Valbuena, Valbuena actually sat out this game. Duffy throws it off, gets him out at first. And then it's Singleton. It's a little gapper. You have Correa and you have Springer on base now. And then it would be Evan Gattis with a high fly deep bomb. No doubt about it. Look at the bat flip. It is a goner to deep center field, and the Astros go up 4-0. Meanwhile, Fiers continuing to keep it in the ballpark, hasn't allowed anything yet, and Gattis with a good over-the-shoulder catch. Then check this out, only two hits allowed by Fiers in six innings. Gattis already 1-for-3 with a homer and 3 RBI, and then Al Albuquerque would come in. He had a 4.05 ERA. Ooh, got Castro looking, and then gets Altuve looking. Gets out of the inning there, and he would stall the Astros' progress. And then Trout, high fly, deep bomb. It's off the waterfall. It is a goner, and it'll be the first run allowed by Fiers. Then it is a high fly, deep bomb in the eighth inning. Springer out there. What a great fielder. He gets the long ball, and only four hits allowed by Fiers at this point. 121 pitches with two outs left. Altuve hustles to second, puts his foot on the bag, and that is the game. The Astros come away with the win, and Fiers is the player of the game. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscription.